Marcus. Marcus. I love you.
But this email came from the university my parents work for.
Hey Marcus, it's Ryan. I received this weird email. It says something bad happened at the university where your parents work. I don't want to alarm you, but I would like to check it out. What do you say? Come on, get ready and I'll be at your place in a few.
Damn it, the street's blocked. Looks like a landslide.
Yeah. What are we supposed to do now?
There's gotta be a way around. Wait, I have an idea. Let's use the old entrance.
Oh, the abandoned one. I guess we have no other option.
Is anybody here?
Wait! I don't want to hurt you!
Thank you.
Hey!
Thank you. No! Thank you. Grrrr! Oh. Thank you. Hey, you! Help me get out! Please!
Who are you? And what are you still doing here?
Come on, hurry! There's no time! I'll explain everything later. We have to force our way through this door.
It's blocked.
Thank you.
can't get through.
It's all over for me. Go now and save yourself.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's all my fault. Oh my God, it's all my fault.
Wait, what are you talking about? Hey, come on, calm down. Take a deep breath. You're one of the scientists.
I'm a doctor. Dr. Scott. I developed the CC09 drug. We decided to go forth with the human trials. These results were promising. Oh God, we had to do it. But Craig, a few days after he took the drug, he died. Oh my God. We were about to go to phase B when he unexpectedly woke up. He had strange-looking marks on his body. He was completely out of his mind. But now the situation was out of control. Craig attacked the guards and anyone that happened to be in his way as he managed to escape. Craig is coming. Here, take this. You'll need it for the elevator on this floor. Run! Run! Run!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Marcus.
Dad, is that you? Are you okay?
Oh, I knew you would come.
Thank God I found you. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Marcus. I'm not going with you.
What are you talking about?
You displayed a great deal of courage, son. You make me proud.
Are you out of your mind? Do you even know what I've been through?
It was all for a just cause, Marcus. You see, that monstrous creature started a series of events that led to the toxins being spread in the entire structure. Think for a moment. What would have happened if it had found a way to spread its venom outside? You stop that from happening.
But...
we did it for the good of mankind. We wanted to cure terminal cancer. Leukemia. Don't you get it?
No, Dad. You created that monster. The responsibility lies with you.
The case of Dr. Harrison was just an unavoidable accident.
All this? You call this an unavoidable accident? It's been a slaughter, Dad. They're all dead. Dead!
Marcus, there's something you must see. Diagnosed in 2015, and I never told you. To protect you. She had always been good at hiding things. But now, as you can see, she's been transformed. Marcus, the CC09 was intended for these kinds of patients. There is still hope, son. Here. You have to continue the research. Here, you'll find everything you need to continue on this hard drive. There's very little time left. I have very little time left.
But what does this mean?
See that over there? It's a decontamination lever. If you choose to push it, the building will blow. All of this will become nothing but a memory. On the other hand, there is the exit that will allow you to continue my research. Son, one last thing. I love you.
Dad! Wait! No, no, Dad! No, Dad, no! No, wait! Wait!
I thought you wouldn't make it to my call for help. How are you? What happened to you?
It's over, Ryan. I just want to go home now.
Marcus, I love you.